Intel updated the ATX standard in the end of 2023, bringing it to the version 3.1. This revision was necessary to better handle modern components, especially the significant power spikes of the GeForce RTX 40 and the RTX 50 graphic cards. Since last year's power supply manufacturers like Corsair, Seasonic and Be Quiet have been continuously updating their portfolios, and all other manufacturers are also following this trend. The ATX 3.1 standard is a revised version of ATX 3.0. The most important innovation is the improved 12-volt 2x6 connector, which replaces the original 12 VHPVR connector. This new plug offers crucial mechanical improvements for enhanced safety. It features shorter sense pins and longer power pins. This ensures that the main power connection is established correctly before the data transfer occurs. As a result, the risk of overheating and potential damage is significantly reduced even if the connector is not fully inserted. In parallel with this technical update, the trend for gold and platinum rated power supplies is clearly moving towards very high wattage. Models with 1200 watts are now common, and 1500 watts power supplies are frequently seen. But how does the community view this trend? Have you already installed an ATX 3.0 or 3.1 power supply to secure your hardware, or do you consider the shift towards increasingly higher wattages excessive? Let us know your thoughts in the comments.